You're not funny eating her. Let me invite you a little bit here, okay? Terra Mame is also playing Ghost of Tsushima. Loser. What up, Isaac? The link, no? Didn't you want the link? Niggas, bro, I'm telling you, dawg.
どの話にいたしましょう。
What's your power level right now? Oh, 5, huh?
始めましょう。
Dude, we don't even. I haven't even played PUBG in a while. The hardest mission, bro? The hardest mission requires you to be like 110, bro. It's fucking difficult, nigga. Especially when your teammates are ass. Ooh, baby. But what the hell? The hell's that mask, bro? Oh, you gotta ready up, bro. Forgot to tell you. You gotta ready up, nigga. Whoa, bro, they got 4 skins in here? Dude, I have this skin on Fortnite, bro.
これは血に濡れた悲しみの物語。モーコは対馬の双子を一人残らずさらい、その魂を捕らえた。対馬の民は双子らを救う勇者を求め、クロードたちが立ち上がる。捕らわれた双子らを追い、モーコの元へと急ぐ。たどり着いたのはモーコの亡霊だが、囚われた双子はいずこへと消えたのか。街道に深く刻まれた車輪の跡が哀れな双子の行方を示した。クロードは後をたどった。
I forgot how to play this game. Alright, Gabriel, you see those two guys over there? You see those two guys over there with the red? We gotta take him out within like 5 seconds.
モーコ兵のマナコには暗い炎が宿っておる。魂が繋がれているしました。
There you go. Are you gonna drop that? I'll catch you later, dog. Stop fucking leaving? No, I was talking to my friend. Oh yeah, I think we gotta destroy it. Oh, we're gonna investigate it.
果たして荷車を見つけたが、双子の姿は唯一の手がかりは車輪の跡。それは森の奥へと続いていた。いざクロードは双子を救い出すべく車輪の跡を追う。 もうこの荷車は街道を進み、幾人かの番兵をつけて何かを運んでいた。
Oh, you know how to go into the listen mode, right? Okay. There's a guy over there. You get the one on the right? Let me know when. Oh, where's the other guy? That's on the... More over here.
すべて葬った。あとは荷車を調べるのみ。 荷車から身の毛もよだつものを見つけた。いくつもの真の像、双子たちから抜き取られたばかりのようだ。時すでに遅し。だが行き先を調べねば、 双子の真の像を取り込むことで、兵たちは互いを結び合わせる力を手に入れた。つまり、たとえ一人倒れたとしても、片方がクロードは敵の先陣を見つけた。残虐な猛虎兵を許してはおけぬ。
Yeah. Well, I thought that was the last one. No, there's another one in front of us.
Claude には敵は朽ち果てた。対馬の双子が食い物にされることはなくなったが、より大きな災いがまだうごめいている。魂を結び合わせられるのは般若というあやかしだけのはず。だがそれは別の機会に語ることとしよう。クロードが残した数々の手柄、その一つをお話ししましょう。
I think you can equip better gear now. Oh yeah, there's some of them are better. Higher stats actually.You equipped the better gear. I think you, I don't know if you did it, it says you're still the same rank. Okay. There you go.
どの伝説をお聞きになりますかな?さすがの目利きですな。
Ready, bro? Oh, nice. Didn't scratch it for you, man.Yep, same. 15 waves, bro. It's actually not that hard on bronze. It's pretty simple.
長らく対馬を蹂躙してきた猛虎兵と鬼は追い詰められた。道の先では荒れた海が手を振って招いている。逃げも隠れもできずに覚悟を決めている。だがクロードは容赦をせぬ。汚れを知らぬ真っ白の雪を猛虎兵の血で赤く染め上げるのだ。 クロードの雷鳴のごとき一人。
Because we were capturing the other one. Yeah, so pretty much we gotta protect these outposts or whatever. So yeah, it's kind of like defending against domination or whatever. Hey, boy! I don't know if it's bugged out, but for some reason... Oh, because there's one more enemy. Fucking idiots. Our team isn't even doing shit. He's not even killing the last guy. There you go. Now it should be working. I was gonna say, why do I have swords? Katana's going through my body. I forgot that's a part of the skin.
クロードに狙われたが最後敵に逃れる術はない。
やっと終わった。 I remember there was a place to buy upgrades or something like that.
リオの勢は諦めることを知らない。
You can use these to buy upgrades for your team, like automatically here's the team, or you can buy summon support units.
クロードは敵を影に沈めた。決して倒れぬと互いに誓い合った。
What? I get an heal. What's the heal button again? That was it. Oh,
fuck.
So I forgot that the way to heal is you gotta wait for it to recharge. I was wondering why I couldn't fucking heal. I forgot. That's what that fucking diamond on the bottom left of your screen is. Yeah, that's down on D-pad.
この敵は逃げも隠れもせぬようだ。
Oh, we lost one? forgot about the bonus objective. クロードは気を緩めない。迫る戦いにただ備えるのみだ。まだ行くでない。
近づくにつれ大地が大きく揺れる。
Alright. Watch, it's gonna start off at Outpost. Which one of it?
Tekino Empe na Tochakushita.
So useless! Yeah, I'm going back. Oh, I think we might have lost camp, bro.
Claude
was standing. I'm coming. Do not get off the circle, I'm coming. Alright, I weakened them all. You guys down. Jesus Christ, bro.
クロードはさらなる戦いに備えた。
to a...
力でも感じることができた。
Careful, bro. These fucking birds get fucking
killed.
I'ma go to mine. Good with their abilities or whatever. They're fucking useful, man. Yes, sir.
敵の息はまだくじけていなかった。 の定めがこぼれ落ちた。
Yeah, I know, I was like, oh, I'm fucking petting the dumbass bear. Somebody else is gonna have to go to camp now. We're gonna have to all be separate. That fucking teleport, huh? Those are annoying. Yeah.
この敵は。 退く気などみじんもないよ。クロードは倒れたが、かろうじて息はしている。勢は諦めることを知らない。
Control die, nigga.
Claude, only a human can
give me help on mine. I got you. The jump.
Yatto watta.
This isn't even on hard, bro. This is on the easiest difficulty too. Dude, hard is fucking insane, bro. This is the last one.
クロードの戦いはついにその大地を迎える。
ハハハハハハ
ハハハハハハハ
ハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハハ。
激しい戦いから退いた。
some meat back on me. I got you. That doesn't matter if we lose it. It's all good, bro. No, because we're at the end either way. It's all good. I'm really gonna mine. I'm gonna finish capturing this. I'll meet you guys over there. I'm headed over there now.
It's
a lot of work, but you get a bunch of gear, bro. There's easy, what we did, medium, hard, and then there's a mode called Nightmare. And just to give you like an insight of how hard that shit is, when you're playing Nightmare, it can take about 6 to 8 hours just to complete one. Yeah, I shit you not. My brother would do one every day, one Oni chapter of Nightmare, and it would take him like almost 6 hours, 8. Because when you die, you have to restart the whole thing. So if you die at the last boss, if it took you like 3 hours to get to the last boss and you die, you have to restart the whole thing. It's that much of a pain in the ass. That's why I don't really play this game, bro. My Uno finished. I don't know about your guys. Well, mine been done, but is yours done? Oh, you guys wanna play Uno? This just gives me a headache, bro. Like, the back of my head fucking hurts, bro. That's why I don't really, this, the game is good, bro. Hold on, let me stop my stream real quick. Like, the...